Finally, we're here. Against the boss of the lab. I kind of like his hairstyle. Level 47? Holy crap. Ah, what? Oh, I don't think my Pokemon is ready for this. Confuse Ray, you're just pretty great. He's gonna confuse me with. I hit my top. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Come on, Karakzaya! Yes! I'm not gonna do that great in this one, I don't think. Oh no, Sweetie! Dude. Come on, Karakzaya. Finally, he took one of them out. Didn't get snapped out of the confusion. Level 48, oh god, this is getting harder by the minute. Come on, Suicune. Really? Just come on! No, 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 no! So, rain has stopped. Come on, snap out! No, 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 oh, yeah. I kind of need to keep Aquarag Sire. What? No! My poor Quag Sire. Come on, sweet goon. Flinched. Really? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No! Come on, 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 come on. Here comes the big boy, the third legendary dog. Well, it's going to be fucking hard to catch. But if we do defeat it, we can catch it again. So don't worry about that. Oh. Ah, sweet. He fucked himself up then. Then I thought that flame roll probably took it down. Come on, heat yourself, yes! We're still in this. Hit yourself. Yes. Yes. I'm gonna try it. I've got one shake. Really? Two out of the three dogs! We just need catch one more legendary Pokemon and we got all three of them! I thought it was going to be a little bit more harder than that. Oh, what could it be that, ultimate legendary shadow Pokemon. But I am going to end it right here, okay, my wings? And I'll see you in the next episode of Pokemon Colosseum. Second time we got to face Maybe. We lost the first time. And hopefully you've seen it. So I will put a little bit with Maybe. beat me. So, I got a new Pokemon in my party. And it's the legendary Pokemon. I used my time flow to Shadow Rush it. Shadow Pokemon. So he's not a Shadow type no more. And I think I need him. I need his help. And how did the attack miss? I can Thunder miss! Oh, I don't mind that. It helped me more. So confusion do work. Thank God. Golduck. That's a rock and water type Pokemon. Great. It's actually really sick, seeing that two legendary Pokemon on my side. That Pokemon didn't really have a chance. I know probably a lot of people thinking that's cheating, being Dragon, having two legendary Pokemon, but I don't care. I needed some Thunder. Now it's the only Thunder Pokemon I've got. It's epic enough to stand against him. Thank you. Alright, I'm going to end it on this one, the part one of Elite Four. That will be four party parts to the Elite Four battle. But this is the version of Coliseum's Elite Four. I hope you enjoyed it. And I see you in the next episode after poor Mayor B. I'm so sorry, Mayor B. I am so sorry. This is the last time we're going to see Mayor B. Adrian. Don't leave me, Mayor B. I'll see you in the next episode, my wings.